Upside down and upside out, and you can feel the feeling.